Alrighty, this is gonna be the first video I've ever made on this computer. I hope you guys like this video because it's gonna be a pain in the butt to record and edit and just whatever, all that stuff. I'm hopefully gonna create more videos like this one from the computer, hopefully better than my last ones, but you know, things are not always great. So yeah, what we're gonna do today is just do a strike, just a simple strike. Like, come on, it's not even gonna be that hard. But yeah, I just wanna do this and see what's going on. Yeah, totally. So I'm jumping to my Titan. I'm normally a hunter, but I've been Titan for the past couple days because of dungeons and crap. But here, real fast, I'm gonna change my video to full screen real fast. It doesn't affect the gameplay. There we go, let's try that. There we go, much better. Let's do this. Do simple strike, maybe nightfall. Can I do nightfall? Challenge set the highest difficulty. This is Cadian Valley. What was that one? I forgot what that one is. Whatever. Okay. Let's do this. Oh, I should probably make it where they don't hear me at all. Gameplay, social. Voice chat. Off. Let's turn that off. There we go. Let's try that. Let's see what gear I'm going into this with. You know what? I'm gonna go back to my original gear. Here's my proof. I beat the Prophecy Dungeon, if you guys wanted to know. Yeah, there's my proof. Man. I don't know if I like that look. I think I prefer this look. Alright. Let's do this. Oh, it's this one. Is this where we gotta fight the big uglies? Thingamajigs, whatever they're called. Okay.
Guardian, we've received limited intel regarding a Vex information depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know.
Alright, Captain.
Greetings, Captain. Commander Zavala has requested that I run tactical on this mission.
Of course you did.
To help you with your invasion of the inside terminus.
Oh, hello, Fensei. What can you tell us about this
terminus? I'm a terrible driver.
I have not detected significant Vex activity in that area since shortly after the Exodus Black arrived.
Well, that's good news. Maybe we won't run into much resistance.
Yeah, but since Death kind of follows you around, I wouldn't count on that.
Positive as ever, I see.
Die, 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 die. Move. To be honest, sir, I totally forgot I was recording. It's okay, guys. It's okay. My mental stability is still a little iffy. It's a stupid little barrier monkey. Well, just steal the kill, will you? Let's go. One tap on all these guys, it's okay. If you guys don't mind, stop shooting at me. Oh gosh. No. Like I said, I'm losing my mind. Quit that. No. Stop that. No, my hammer! Give me back my hammer! Okay, it's all good, guys. I got my hammer. Whew. So, now that I got this PC, I also plan on doing, co-op. Crap. Recently, one of my friends, Nut, he started a channel. My plan is to co-op with him, Minecraft and stuff like that. I'll put a link in the description below if you want to check out his channel. He only has one video so far, he's quite new, but doesn't mean he can't be a great YouTuber. These guys must think I'm terrible. Oh, dang it.
I have good news and bad news.
Give us the good news first. I've heard this so many times.
Hargan is killing Vex by the dozen.
All right.
What's the bad news?
Hargan has almost complete control over the Vex gate network. I predict several attachments of Cabal over the next few minutes.
Well, I'm dead.
Wonderful.
Who knew, right? Who knew I would die? It's not like I totally knew that, because I'm such a terrible... so terrible at this game. It's okay. Well, there we go. Well, thank you. You're so kind for rescuing a stupid kid who doesn't know what he's doing. Alright, let's go. What fun, right? Wee-hee. Stop, right there. This is the police. Nope! Okay, whatever.
Maybe if we catch him, he can give Kate a lesson or two.
That's a joke. From back when Cade was messing with Vex technology when he wasn't supposed to, if you guys didn't know. Eat my blade. One, why, one, die, die. Why haven't you died yet? There we go. I'm happy now. Give me that charge. I have a mental illness if you guys have not realized. Why are these guys blue? Nope. Bye-bye. Don't worry, Dead Darkness, whatever your name is, I'll come save you. Aha, got you. Ow, I just got blasted in the face. Why are these guys blue? Or purple, I don't know, I'm colored. Oh, he's dead. Run for it! Alright. This is more than I signed up for. Yeah, you use your signal shield. Will you stop shooting at me? My gosh. Got it. I run and I run and I run. Why are they blue? My gosh. They almost look like they're wearing Night Stalker crap. Almost. Eat my hammer. Oh, he died. Okay. Oh, I missed. I hate missing. Oh. Well, that was rude. Oh crap, I lost my hammer again. I'll lose my head if it wasn't attached to my neck. Oh, you've come to say hello, have you? Now we get to say hi to the Vex. Yay. Headless Vex, at that. What is this guy? Why is this guy using a bow? Well, I can't summon the vehicle. Oh well. Going through the tunnel to go kill a boss. I suck at creating lyrics if you guys- Oh gosh! Oof, that was close. Don't like that sound. I'll let him deal with the rest.
There's Cargan.
Oh, that's not good at all. Get in your little rat hole, you little punk. You got the puppies! I hate puppies in this game. Alright, eat my, oh gosh, hammer. Brightest bulbs in the alien shack. I'm gonna break my hammer. Oh gosh, oh gosh. No, no, no! Ooh, that was close. I call this one. I wonder why he hasn't gone up to his little hole yet. There he goes. Eat my hammer. Wahaha. No, 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 no. You sword wielding maniacs. Get away from me. Go, go, go away, go away, go away. Yeah, run for it. Don't like you. Eat it, punks! Aha! Take that! Oh gosh. How did I miss? He was 3 feet in front of me. Well, yeah. Just saying. Failsafe, shut up. Just shut up. Seriously? My sister has better aim than that. Wow, I did not know what was going on there for a second. Yeah, you got this, guys. I totally support you. You're gonna die. What is this other guy? Oh. No, don't save me. Oh, we won. Okay. Oh, nice. Good work, guys. We won.
Almost unreadable data artifact here, labeled Oxa. It's heavily corrupted, but I'm able to make out M-Sund 12.
Yay, we won! Okay, whatever.
What is Oxa, and who was M-Sund 12?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose.
What is that?
But for now, well done.
Okay, well, that'll be the end of this video. Nice, short, sweet, just all you guys love, so you don't have to hear my disgusting voice for the rest of the day. Okay, bye.